the work done last year indicates that if we continue to grow reasonably well, we will begin to write a new story about South Africa, a story of how, working together, we drove back unemployment and reduced economic inequality and poverty. It is beginning to look possible. We must not lose this momentum. For the year 2012 and beyond, we invite the nation to join government in a massive infrastructure development drive.